I lost my virginity at 21. It wouldn't be until I was 36 that I realized I lost more than that. I'm cool, but I'm not cool. In the middle of all the turbulence, in the middle of you making sense, you are the answers to the test. I remember all those years after, wondering why that moment never quite played out the way I'd imagined. I guess he had other plans.
Know who you are, know where you came from. See all the stars, see what you made of.
And now I see him for what he truly was. Afraid. Afraid of who he was, is, would become. I wish I could travel to the bottom of the ocean, fish him out of his despair, and remind him of the king he was, is, could become. So now I'll remind myself. I'll remind you.